Hi, Alex here from Rebeloper.com and welcome to ASD App Store Domination. And today we are going to talk about safe area layout guides. So let's get started. Okay, what are safe area layout guides? Well, they are one property of our autolayout constraints, and I will show you in practice today how you can implement them. But what do they actually solve? Well, as you might have already seen, there are a lot of issues with older apps on iPhone X. Devices or even your simulator, and that is that the top is very much clipped at the for the view is clipped. So let me just show you how that looks. So I will just open up our current Xcode and let me just go into here, and first of all let's go to our view controller and let's create a simple view that we will add to the, let's say, to the bottom, the top left corner of our view. So let's return this. So let view equals UI view, and let's return our view here. And I will just simply add our views dot background color, let's equal this to a red. Okay, and I will just make this background color white for my whole view. Now, next up is that we need to add our custom view with a T to our view. So view dot add subview and custom view. And finally, we need to anchor it to our view. And for that, first of all, we need to set our views, our custom views, translates auto resizing mask into constraints to false. And then we can add our constraints. So custom view dot top anchor, and let's add here constraint, and I will just choose this equal to and our views top anchor, so the very top of our view. And of course we need to set is active to true. Okay, we will do the same for our left anchor. So custom view dot left anchor constraints and equal to view dot left anchor, and we will of course will not specify any constraints if you haven't noticed already. So let's add this to true, and finally we are going to set the width and height to a constant, and I will just type in here our width, and that is, let's say, 60, and it will be a CG float. Okay, now I am ready to add our constraints. So custom view dot width anchor and constraints, and I will choose this equal to constant and width. Okay, and finally our custom views height anchor will be a constant of our predefined the width. And of course, don't forget is active equals to true, and is active equals to true. Okay, now we should see our block. Let's choose our iPhone 10 simulator, and let's see our view, our red view here, our custom red view. Okay, there it is, and this is what I am talking about. If you are simply choosing the top anchor, then this will happen. And if I just go ahead and rotate this to the left, you will see that this happens. Let us choose left because let's just rotate to the right. Okay, not so good. Okay, and now let's add our safe area layout guns, and this is why you came for to this video. So what we need to do is constrain this not to the top anchor but to our safe area layout guides top anchor. Okay, and again, safe area layout guide left anchor, and that is all you need to do. This is how easy it is, and this is how easy Apple made us this safe area layout guide to use, so you can use it with ease. So there you have it. Okay, let me just rotate this, I believe, to the left. Yeah, there you have it. It is at the top of our safe area layout guide and at the left of our safe area layout guide. Okay, there you have it. Now you know how you can use the safe area layout guide. Hope you enjoyed this video, and as usual, I will see you in the next one. Good stuff. Now, if you want to see more of this video and want to boost your app business, go ahead and take a look at my 30 days challenge, App Store Domination. Go ahead and click the link down below, and I will see you inside ASD, App Store Domination. Let's get to work.